So, as always, you get rewards. Now, I wasn't really looking forward to these rewards, to be 100% honest with you, but we have them. We have Elite One rewards. Now, just because you're not looking forward to them doesn't mean that you don't get something special. The reason I wasn't looking forward to them is because it's been so long since I actually got something from rewards that I didn't really care. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Double A, that Skills. Welcome back to the Road for Champions RTG Edition, and I hope you guys are having a great day. Also, it's the poor man RTG, baby. Sit back and enjoy. Let's get it popping. So today, as you know, we got rewards, and also we got ourselves a nice team. If you missed earlier's upload or yesterday's upload, I think I'm a double upload. You missed an unbelievable video, man. This team is beyond great, dude. Ronaldo doing 7 games, 11 goals. I saw some people leave a comment like, oh, Skill says he wasn't going to use meta players and he went to Ronaldo. Ronaldo's not really used as much as he once was. To be honest, he might be a little bit out of the meta. Most pro players don't even touch CR7 or put him anywhere near teams. Now, a lot of people use CR7. That's what CR7's liked in real life. I have a couple pro players, meta players in the team like João Cancelo's used, Afonso Davies is used, but I try to stay away from the, you know, Kempembes and the regular used players, and that's why we're using players like Bernardo Silva and Kimmich and different stuff. And I've really, really been enjoying my time playing. And again, we can easily throw Messi back into the team and have the new Chiesa, but I just have been enjoying my time playing with cards I don't play with a lot, like Lewandowski, 32 games played, 44 goals and 15 assists. Like, you don't really get that from many players, bro. So finding Mr. Goatski himself has been a booyah for us, man. Let's open up these rewards. I'm completely broke right now, y'all. So any type of rewards will help. Any type of coinage will help massively. I'm gonna take the third option as always. Get yourself a little red player pick, untradeable 50K, and a tradable 100K, tradable 50K, untradeable 100K, and see what we get, man. Nice little player pick. Let's get this popping. Hey, big old thumbs up. Can we get 5,000 likes? That would mean the world to me. Make sure to subscribe. Turn your bell on. The first red player pick is no one that we can use. Like I said, just wasn't really looking forward that much to rewards because of that right there. The simple fact that we just really haven't gotten anything from red players. I think a lot of you guys are feeling that exact same way at home as well, man. Like, I don't know. They could do better if you ask me. Let's go untradeable first with the untradeable 50K pack. Can we get something special on the poor man? RTG, a hero card! No. No. Yes! Oh my gosh! An untradeable Ginola! An untradeable Ginola. Ladies and gentlemen, we just made 1.2 million coins on the poor man Road to Glory from playing 7 rival game rewards. 7 rival game rewards just made us 1.2 million coins on the poor man RTG. I don't even know what to say. But we just packed one of the biggest cards in the game when it comes to selling. Better than Messi, better than Ronaldo, better than most icons. This is one of the most selling cards right now in the game. And we packed them. I actually want to check PlayStation's price because, as you guys know, at the moment, I am on the Xbox. So I want to see what Ginola. It's mad because instantly I want to use them, but a million coins. We got to get our money, man. On PlayStation, he's 1.6. I'm going to sell him, boys, because the moves that we can make with this series after selling this card will be massive. I can't believe that just happened. That is unbelievable right there. Big boy Ginola for 1.2 right before a brand new promo is coming out as well. This is some of the biggest things that can happen to this series. Let's list them up, man. Ginola, yo, thank you, brother. Thank you very much. What a pool right there. I was saying all that stuff about rewards, and then we go and hit Ginola. We're going to have 1 million coins coming into the poor man Road to Glory, guys. Yes, it's luck. It's all luck. A walkout here. Spanish, center mid. It's crazy that a 50K pack can pay more than a 100K pack, but that's just how it goes. We get a walkout Thiago Silva. Thiago. Guys, I really, really say this, man. Like, don't waste money on this game. I know that it's all based off of luck and stuff like that, but the grind will pay off. Get your 7 games done of rivals, get a few games done in the weekend league, and then make sure that you just keep opening your rewards. And it's gonna be a lot of bad moments. Guys, that's my first good pack on an RTG since probably, I don't even know. Last year, I didn't really get much good luck out of packs, to be honest. I never made a million coins last year, that's for sure. And this year, I go ahead and pack a million coin card. And I already have this team right here where Lewandowski, you know, if I sold him, I could get 200K back for him. If I sold Ronaldo, that's 500K. So when you really sit down and look at the team, we now have 2 million coins available to us to do whatever we want. Cards are not expensive this year. So 2 million coins to really do anything that we actually want. I believe this card's going to get upgraded very soon to an 86. And still, with the 2 million coins, I don't really plan on changing this team too much. The new promos coming out, the freeze or the verse, whatever they're calling it, and that might change things a little bit. But let's go ahead and take a look at the market and see what we would do to make this account better. Again, the freeze is coming, so that's a W. One guy I wouldn't mind to have, and I know he's meta, is the Bruno Fernandes. Now, Bruno Fernandes, even though he's meta, I haven't used him. I think he would be a dope card to bring into the series. But with that being said, again, do we need him to get the 16 wins? No, we got a 16 wins with the no meta. So in the comments down below, I would love to see cards that you guys think that we should get involved with on this series. But I want to swing real quick to show you guys something. Bruno Fernandes, for example. So Big Boy Bruno, it's this card, correct? That card goes for 600K. So we could afford that card, but do we want to afford that card at 600K? That's another thing that we have to think about. Kevin De Bruyne was a pretty fun one. I think that the best thing that we could do right now is just chill out. Not go and buy something and buy something out of like, oh, we want something big. You know what I'm saying? I think we should just chill, see when prime icons are coming, and then make a move there. Because again, a baby Vieira, what does he sell for? 1 million coins. We could afford a baby Vieira. A lot of things can change now because price tags are not that crazy. And this card's kind of crazy, but price tags are not that crazy at the moment. And once prime icons come, that's going to come down even more. Remember, we also have team of the year coming very, very soon as well. So a lot of things in this game, the price of cards are going to continue to tank. We got to sit on our coins and be smart, not be crazy. Let's not go crazy and do something stupid and waste all of our money and then lose all of our money, because I have lost a lot of money this series. Let's wait for this Ginola to go and then figure out what we're going to do past this point. But I think that this team that we have right now is well good enough for the weekend league, well good enough to hopefully get us over 12 wins, hopefully 16 again. But there's nothing here that I would change except for a center back, a Kimmich at left back. That's something I really do wish I could change. I don't know how I would change it. I don't know when I would change it. I don't know if I could change it. But what I do know is that if I did change it, it would feel good, you know, like to have a different left back, because I really like Alphonso Davies in the midfield. So right now, what I've been doing, and I'll show you guys, the way I got all of my 7 wins with this team right here, if you missed the earlier video, I actually dropped Kimmich to left back, which is not the greatest, because if he's going up against, let's say, someone like a player of the month, Salah, then he's getting absolutely destroyed up and down this field. You know, you got Alphonso Davies at center mid with Kaká right now chilling, and then Lewandowski, Ronaldo, Bernardo Silva, and Gabriel Jesus. So when you look at this team, it's not the ideal FIFA team. You go, oh, wow, that team's amazing. Like, you're going to kill people with it. But it just does really good. It's just a formation that works well. It's just a formation that plays well. It's a formation that wins a lot. It's a formation that, not just a formation, but a team that just sits well in this formation, and a team that just plays well even though it's not full of speed, and it gets W's. Again, I'm in the elite division. We picked up 7 games super quick with all rage quits. Watch the earlier videos so you can see how the team plays, and you'll notice that, like, yo, there's not really much that we need. There's truly not really much that we need here, man. Like, this team is you know, this team is it gets the job done, man. One thing I do want to say before we get out of here, bro, is because, again, bro, I honestly thought those were going to be terrible, man. I can't believe what I just said. I wasn't even going to upload rewards. I just want to say thank you guys so much for the love and support you guys have given this channel over the year. You guys are absolutely unbelievable, man. I know the holidays are coming up, and I just want to say blessings to you and your families if you celebrate the holidays are coming up. But if not, just blessings to you and your family. I want to thank you guys so much for just always being a part of my channel. You know, you've been a part of my channel for 11 years. The fact I'm still doing this with you guys is absolutely crazy. Through the ups and the downs of FIFA, I don't know if FIFA's on an up or a down right now, but what I do know is I'm going to keep bringing y'all the best content I possibly can around the road to glory, around big teams, around everything, you know? So I just wanna say thank you guys so much for taking your time out of your day to always click on my videos. You guys are absolutely the best people in the world. In the comments down below, if you could do me a big favor, when do you like the videos to be uploaded? Do you like it early in the morning your time? Do you like it in the afternoon? Do you like it when you get off of school? When do you like the video to be in your sub box? That's the most important thing right now. I wanna find when you guys, I know a lot of you guys are doing exams and stuff, but I wanna know what the best time right now is for you guys to see a video in your sub box, man. But with that being said, big old thumbs up, subscribe to turn your bell on. I love you guys for being here, man. I love you guys for being a part of my life. You guys are the best in the world, man. Thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna catch you guys tomorrow on another episode of the draft of the Road to Glory. If you guys want to watch my Draft to Glory with Nepo, that's on the second channel. We about to hit 20,000 subscribers over there. Hey, thank y'all for the support. Love you guys. I'll see you soon. Booyah.